pressure to be the fastest qualifier, and it takes a 200 IM. So he's looking to do that again. He has a
Patolmo, 1096. The USA, 7 gold, 5 silver, 3 bronze, including Phelps and Morales and Spence, of course. Now,
history and legacy.
Kulik's reaction time in the semi-finals is the best by far of everyone, and he starts well again. He's at lane 4. Next to him is Lacroix, and already Schooling has gone out. Phelps out there in lane 2, but Schooling's looking good. Singapore, gold medal in the pool. Wow. He's had the potential.
Yes, absolutely, their first gold medal.